I'm a project coordinator and I mainly work on skills projects, ensuring that more skilled people get careers in the energy industry. The main functions are probably event organisation, meetings, liaising with people to make sure that projects are kind of carried on and followed through with. I think it's a lot about creativity and just thinking outside the box in order to come up with something completely new. We want to actually help people understand why they're going into the apprenticeship and why it's going to benefit them in the long run and what they actually want to do once they've done that apprenticeship. It's trying to help people work out their careers rather than just find a job. I think the end goal is to get more skilled people into careers in the energy industry. You know, whether that's through kind of helping people do degrees or looking at apprenticeships, that's kind of our end aim really, is to try and just help people find their careers in the energy industry. I'm mainly responsible for marketing of the programme. So I'll ensure that we've got the right data sheets, the right wording on the website. I'll give people information about for press releases, that kind of thing, and I'll write everything that goes into the newsletter as well, which is to do with skills. A lot of it is organised by myself, but I have help from our marketing manager as well. I got to work experience in the company. They run quite a lot of events, and often they need help, just kind of, you know, extra pair of hands for the events. And I just kept helping them, and then they started paying me. And then I got given more projects, and then I was made a project coordinator. You could probably come in any kind of background, really. It's basically as long as you've got the passion for it, and the enthusiasm and the drive to actually be successful in the projects, then I think that's probably all that matters. Having a degree does really help, actually, because doing literature, it's really important that I know how to write and be able to communicate my ideas effectively. And I think my degree's really helped me in that. Yeah, I think, you know, it's not just having a degree though. You need to have the enthusiasm to do the job in the first place. You know, it's no good having a degree but not being enthusiastic about your job. What's the point, quite frankly? My hobbies are horse riding and snowboarding, so extreme sports probably. My advice would be to not give up, you know, always keep going. You know, however many no's you get, you'll get one yes, and there'll be the right yes at the end of the day. Yeah, just keep going, you can always do it, there's always more doors to knock on.